Well, it's going to be walk-on time for about 5 minutes. That's about right tonight, the way this one has gone.
Sam Martin.
Now Pipkins fires it up ahead to Laurent. He'll try a right wing three. That's no good. Over the edge of the basket. And
basketball. Pipkins only 2 points so far today. Not needed. And Davis Jr. swipes it away from him. Loose ball finds its way to McKnight. McKnight in transition.
UMass in the lead. The final minute approaching us here.
Crowd. McKnight rejected again by Teague. Carter tracks it down. McKnight will try a three and he rattles it home.
Diallo and Chapman both crashing the boards that time. Great aggression on the offensive glass for the Minutemen, and they were rewarded.
25-11,
UMass in the lead. Good job on the board. Right there with them.
Four offensive rebounds for UMass. One for the Golden Lions. Golden Lions with the basketball down 25-13. Driving McKnight on the fake, looking for some space. Now gets it out to Carter. To McKnight. Sets the perimeter. McKnight step back three and each.
The whole defense had shifted to the far side of the court, and Pierre wide open, got his feet set. That sweet-looking stroke was true on that one.
Yeah, 50-28, UMass in the lead. 3-for-7 now for Carl Pierre from beyond the arc. UAPB's McKnight driving in the lane.
That's Bartley's third three on the young season. McKnight shut off, pulls the trigger anyway.